Does it look remotely familiar to you?
Should it?
Concentrate, Sherry.
Guests of Cordona, the treasures await you. Collect them all and return for more.
Merhaba.
Stark told me you'd be doing the legwork for him. Feel free to look around.
Wow. Things really got out of hand here.
What would you like? On today's menu, we have stomach punching, head kicking, and the chef's special, throat slitting.
That's a lot of blood. The victim was stabbed several times. An ordinary kitchen knife. Sharp enough to gut a fish or a man. Solid oak. It took quite a blow to break it. Shards of a broken bottle with blood on them. The lenses are very thick. The owner of these glasses is very nearsighted. Someone must have landed hard on it.
Spilled beer led to spilled blood.
An unfinished bottle of rum. It all started when the trader accidentally spilled his beer over the sailor, the trader punched the soldier who came crashing down on a table, the worker smashed a bottle over the trader's head, then the sailor knocked the worker out with a chair. The soldier is the real killer. He wanted to knife the trader but killed the sailor due to his poor eyesight. You have three people detained on suspicion of murdering a sailor in a bar fight. All evidence indicates that the soldier among them is the true killer. He was the last man standing.
Very well. Soldier or not, he'll get what he deserves. I'll see to it personally. Nice work. Try solving another case. It seemed you have a knack for it.
It's you again. Be sure not to miss any clues. Stark will piece them together, you'll see.
The shooter fired 3 rounds. A brand new Colt, 45 caliber. Bent glasses with cracked lenses. Pieces of brass tacks, piranha rounds. Some loot has been left behind. Whoever took it must have been in a hurry.
Greed and booze got the better of them. No wonder it ended in violence.
The man with the shotgun fired only 2 shots.
Seems he was too busy bleeding to reload.
Stuck deep in the wood. Perfectly balanced for throwing. The blade is very sharp. Two bullets hit the cart, no traces of blood though. Droplets of blood, someone caught a bullet here. With the shotgun was killed by a throwing knife to the neck, but not before firing at the man in glasses. The man in the hat took a bullet to his leg, but 2 other bullets missed. The report mentioned he was shot in the heart, but how? There's something I'm missing here. Who could have finished him off? Police boot print. So that's how it ended. I visited the location where the three robbers killed each other over some stolen loot. But I wasn't the first to inspect the scene, was I?
No. Officer Schmidt arrived there first, just hours after it was reported. Poor Schmidt. That same day, he received news that his dear old grandmother in Austria had died. He had to leave for the funeral immediately.
He is anything but poor. I doubt he'll be coming back. It was he who killed the last robber and took the loot for himself.
Blast it. I knew he was acting suspiciously. He may be beyond our reach now, but I'll be sure to expose the little weasel when I write my report. Nice work. Feel free to take another case. We make a great team, you and I.